Mrs. Anderson, take a seat.
I beg you to be honest, Doctor.
I'm afraid your daughter is suffering from quite a rare disease.
What disease are we exactly talking about?
We call it HMT. It stands for horror movie traileritis.
What will it do to my baby?
Your daughter will start feeling things, hearing things out of the blue. For no reason whatsoever. Transforming and evolving into something unnatural. Something any human creature would call evil.
Well, it's beauty wish kiss.
Dust under the rug doesn't count as cleaning.
I can barely see sometimes.
Is she losing sight, Doctor? She looks like she's going to faint.
Not fainting. Fading, fading in, fading out, fading in, fading out, fading in, fading out.
What are we going to do, Doctor? We need to save her.
There's only one way. We have to resort to the ancient words.
Are you talking about an exorcism?
Easier than that. Stereotypes.
How are you so sure this method will work?
I'm actually more than an ordinary, boring doctor. You know, in my spare time and so on. For God's sake, woman. I was joking. She has cancer.